In this video, we are going to learn about the construction and working of rectifiers. A rectifier is an electrical device that converts alternating current to direct current. Rectifiers are essential components in power supplies, allowing electronic device to operate on DC power. In this session, we will explore the different types of rectifiers, how they are constructed, how they function to convert alternating current to direct current. Before go to the construction, let's first discuss the types of rectifiers. There are mainly two types of rectifiers, half wave rectifier and full wave rectifier. Now let's talk about how a half wave rectifier is constructed. Here a step down transformer is used to reduce the high AC voltage to low AC voltage suitable for rectification. Here a single diode is used in a half wave rectifier to allow current to pass only during the positive half cycle of AC. Here a resistor is connected to the circuit to control and utilize the DC output. The input AC voltage is supplied to transformer, which is then delivers a reduced AC voltage to the diode. Now that we have covered the construction, let's discuss how a half wave rectifier works. When AC voltage is supplied, it has two cycles, positive and negative. During the positive half cycle, the diode becomes forward biased. It allows current to pass. As a result, the current flows through the diode and reaches the load. The output during this phase is positive DC voltage. During the negative half cycle, the AC voltage reverses. The diode now becomes reverse biased. It blocks the current. Since the current is blocked, no voltage reaches the load. The output is zero during this phase. The final output of half wave rectifier consists of pulses of DC voltage. It is not a smooth DC but a pulsating one, which may require additional filtering for steady DC supply. Now the next is full wave rectifier. So first let's understand the construction of full wave rectifier. Here a center tap transformer is used to provide two equal and opposite AC voltages. Here two diodes are used in full wave rectifier to conduct current during alternate half cycle of AC supply. Here the resistor is connected to utilize the DC output effectively. The input AC voltage is supplied to transformer, which provide two AC signal with opposite polarity. Now that we have covered the construction, let's move on how a full wave rectifier works. When AC supplied, the center trap transformer divides it into two parts. During the positive half cycle, one diode conducts current while the other diode remains off. The current flows through the load and we get a positive DC output. During the negative half cycle, the AC voltage reverses. Now the second diode conducts current while the first diode turns off. Again current flows through the load and the output remains positive. Unlike the half-wave rectifier, both half cycle of AC are used. This results in more continuous DC output and smoother DC output compared to half-wave rectifier. However, to achieve a completely steady DC voltage, additional filtering is usually needed. Now that we have covered the workings of both the types of rectifiers, now let's discuss the applications of rectifiers. First is power supplies. Rectifiers are used in power adapters and chargers to convert AC from the main supply into DC for electronic devices like mobile phones and laptops. Next is battery charging circuits. Rectifiers used in battery chargers for vehicles, inverters, and emergency backup systems. Next is radio and television circuits. Rectifier helps in providing DC power to radio circuits and TV circuits for proper operation. Next is welding applications. Rectifiers used in arc welding machines to supply steady DC voltage for efficient welding. Next is DC motor drives. Rectifiers are used in industrial applications where DC motors require a stable DC power source.